just start lobbing tear gas into that place and flush them out, you know?